I think when I left college, I thought that college was really an ending. What I didn't realize was how college is a beginning, and that if you can just remember the lessons that you learn in college and keep applying them to the rest of your life, you find that they're useful in all kinds of amazing ways. No matter where you are, there are people who can teach you things. And sometimes in our world of professionalism and expertise, we think we have to know all the answers, we think we know everything. And that the most important thing to remember is that you never stop being a student, not if you're smart. So my advice to you is never stop being a student.
Sometimes when I'm directing, I'll be working on a scene, working it over desperately, trying to make some bit of staging or some bit of business work, going over and over and over, and I suddenly realize, if I'm working this hard, there's probably something wrong in the design. I step back and I try to remind myself to keep it simple. Look at what's right in front of me and see if I'm missing something that's right under my nose. My advice is to keep it simple.
We have this phrase in society that I think can be one of the most self-limiting concepts, and that's the idea of natural talent. People tend to use that as an excuse not to try things. They go, well, so-and-so is really good at that because that's their talent, and I'm good at this other thing, and I can never do that thing. And I think actually that's a mistake. If talent is anything, it's an early doorway into something. But you can use other ways of finding doors later on. And one of those ways of opening the door and holding it open is hard work. So I find that actually hard work trumps natural talent.
If you decide to do something with new hardware or use a new app, don't do it because it's shiny. Don't do it because it's pretty. Don't do it because it's neat. Don't do it because it's new. You do it because it's the best way to tell your journalistic story. It's the best way to reach your community. It's your best way to inform society, the people around you, so they can be better citizens. My advice for the class of 2014 is explore, create, do with purpose.
I believe being a person of action means you're proactive. You're not just waiting for things to happen, hoping things are going to happen, but you actively go out and seek opportunity and create your future. I don't believe that it's something that just magically happens for you. And for me, you know, I started playing basketball at a late age. I wasn't the go-to player in college, but I made myself a go-to player. I didn't just wait for it to happen to me. I made it happen for me. My advice to the graduating class of 2014 is be a person of action. Don't let it happen to you. You make it happen.